50. Co-captain for Salem, number 51, Greg Eady. Number 60, Wright Nicholas. They're at the center of the field now. Ready for the flip of the coin. Salem will kick. Right, Nixon on the kickoff at Matt. And Jeff Glover.
Get on it! Get on it!
And in there to make the stop for the Eagles, number 51, Greg Eady. Greg Eady makes the stop. And the ball is on the 19-yard line. First and 10. Richard Winn. At quarterback, we have a number 3, Rod Wilkes. As a hand to his running back. Rod Taylor running. He knows to make the stop. Matt Mitchum, Stacy Floyd, pick up of 8 yards on the run, second 2. To the running back, Eddie Maddox running, Bruce McGee in to make the initial stop, assisted on it, number 41, Stacy Floyd is up. There's a gain of, how many yards? Is that? Okay, timeout for measurement. It is a first down. It's a picked up about 2 yards on the run. It is first and 10. And the ball now is on the 29-yard line. First and 10. Gavlock, Maddox, Taylor. Running back, Rod Wilkes, the quarterback. There's a hand to number 10. Rod Taylor running. Picked up of about 20 yards on the run. Dwight Nixon made the stop along with Matt Bishop. There's a pickup of 18 yards, 19 yards on the run. It is first and 10, Richard Wynn. There's a hand to number 10 again, Taylor. Looks like about a 5 yard gain. And they're making the stop for the Eagles. Dwight Nixon made the stop, along with Bruce McGee. They say a gain of 6 yards, second, four. The ball is on the 46-yard line. Second and four. Injured ball player. Right next one. Evans in for Dwight Mixon in the line. And number 10 is running, Taylor. And he picks up the necessary yardage for the first down. Jeff Glover made the stop. Picked up about 6 yards on the run. First and 10, Richard Winn. Made the stop. Rod Taylor was the runner. He picked up a yard. Second, nine. To Taylor again, running up off tackle.
Quit hugging me!
Bruce McGee. And on the tackle, along with Wayne Hart, Stacy Floyd. Third down and four. Ball's on the 30-yard line. Wilkes again, hand to Arnold Cooper. Around left, in, and is stopped in there by a host of Eagles from Salem, led by number 3, Danny Atkinson. Brings up fourth down, and let's say 3. Again, hands to Taylor. Running. Stacy Floyd. Paul Mitchum on the tackle, but is the necessary made the necessary yardage for the first down. Richard Winn, Eagles, first and 10 from about the 25. Number 10, stopped in there by a host of Eagles from Salem, led by 41, Stacy Floyd. Jeff Glover, Bruce McGee. Taylor running again. And picked up yardage, making the stop, Bruce McGee and Jeff Glover. Third down and four. The ball is on the 19. Wilkes on a keeper. Still running. And he's finally brought down by Johnny Brown. He's in the Salem Eagles territory, down within the 10-yard line. 4-yard, 5-yard line. First and goal. Wilkes hands to tackle made by Paul Mitchell. Eddie Maddox running. Picked up about a yard. The 2 yards, second and goal from about the 3. Maddox running, and he's in for the touchdown. Number 42, Eddie Maddox. Now the tip for the point after the touchdown. Number 41. Paul Hall. For Roger Weatherly. Jeff Glover. Deep. Kicking for Richard Winn is Paul Hall. And he goes out of bounds. Off kicking. And it's taken by Jeff Glover, number 5.
Oh,
and Glover was brought down on the 45 by number 80. For Richard Winn, Scott Fairfield. It is Eagles ball, first and 10 from the own 44. 44. Macy Floyd running. In there making the stop is Rod Wilk, number 3. He has picked up 9 yards on the run, second and 1. Paul Mitchum running. And they're making the stop. Number 50, Max Johnson. And 42. Eddie Maddox. Loss of a yard on the run. 2 yards, third and 3. Bubble on the play. And is recovered by the quarterback, Matt Mitchum.
Come on, I said.
A loss brings up fourth down. Fourth down and about 6. Bruce McGee kicking. Huggins is deep for Richard Winn. Richard Winn's ball, first and 10. The ball is on the 29-yard line. He takes just for 35 yards. On a keeper. Wilkes running. Yes. Paul Mitchum on the tackle. Pick up of 2 yards. Second 8 from the 31. pitches to number 42, Maddox. Stacy Floyd made the initial tackle. In there helping number 5, Jeff Glover. Loss of a yard, 3rd and 8. D. Evans in, replacing Dwight Fixon on defense. Back, and he's sacked. He's sacked by Greg Eady, number 51. A loss of about 7 yards. Now he brings up 4th down and 14. Number 13 has it, and making the stop, number 21, Scott Robinson for Richard Winn. Now, it's Eagles ball. Now, they on the 44 of the Richard Winn, Eagles 44. Mitchum back, and it pitches to second 10 from the 44. Mac Johnson made the stop, and Paul Mitchum running. The Eagles about picked up 4 yards, and that is the end of the first quarter. Glover, Jeff Glover, and Paul Mitchum at running back, and Stacy Floyd at fullback. Johnny Brown, Dwight Mixon, Greg Eady, Jay McElveen, Bruce McGee, Wade Hodge, Danny Atkinson, other members of the offensive unit. Matt Bishop caught behind the line by number 80. Scott Fairfield, along with 71, Todd Childers. Loss on the play. It brings up 4th down and 12. Back to kick for the Eagles, number 66, Bruce McGee. Goes out of bounds somewhere around the 20-yard line. A 33-yard punt. And it's now the Richard Winn Eagles ball from the 20. Running back, Ken Taylor. Bruce McGee making the stop, but he gains 3 yards on the run. 2nd, 7. Wilkes pitches to his running back, and flag on the play. Johnny Brown. On the stop, There is a flag. We're waiting to see. Against Richard Webb. Hold it. It is. Second down. Look back. He throws. And it's complete. Caught by Johnny Brown. Now, Johnny Brown makes the tackle. From Wilkes to David Gavlock. It is Richard Winn ball first and 10 down in the Salem Eagles territory now. On the 37. Penalties on the penalty on the play. Flags. Richard Winn, we have Rod Wilkes, quarterback, David Gadlack, Rod Taylor, and Eddie Maddox, the running back, along with Robinson, Wyndham, Burley, Johnson, Tanner, Childers, and Fairfield, and on the offensive unit. Penalty. That was the official timeout. Wilk had to stay the halfback. The tackle made by Stacy Floyd. Taylor, the runner, second and three. Paul Mitchum, Jeff Glover, Bruce McGee. And on the stop for no gain, brings up third, three. Johnny Brown replaces Danny Ackerson on defense. Wilkes back to throw and is intercepted. Intercepted by Scott Robinson. Maybe intercepted the ball for the Eagles. And now it's Eagles ball, first and 10. Looks like we're somewhere around the 10-yard line. Each of you, we have hot dogs and french fries and classic cokes and what have you in the concession area. Please come over at halftime. I know you're hungry. Come and eat a lot. Eight minutes and 58 seconds remains in the second quarter. Richard Winn, eight. Salem, nothing. an eagle. Basic Floyd running. Pitches to Paul Mitchum. Looks like Todd Chill has made the stop. Correction 80. Scott Fairfield. Gain of 5 yards, third and five from the 15. Pass to Stacy Floyd. Brad Sanders. And on the stop, it is enough for the first down. First and 10, Salem. The ball's on the 22-yard line. Gain on the run. Brad Sanders and Paul Holmes and Eddie Maddox made the stop, a loss of a yard on the play. Second 11. Jeff Glover running.
Go Jeff! Go Jeff!
And he's finally driven out of bounds by number 21, Scott Robinson. Yard run by Jeff Glover. Jeff Glover again, and he is sacked behind the line of scrimmage. In there, making the initial stop was number 42 of Eddie Maddox. There's a loss of about 6 yards on the run. It is second 16. Mitchum on a keeper. He picks up about 3 yards, brings up third at about 13. Looks like Brad Sanders in. Third and 13. Time has been called. We're trying to have a little difficulty picking up the numbers, so please bear with us. It's hard to see. Union. The ball is resting on the 47 yard line of the Salem Eagles. 5 minutes, 5 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Back. He throws to, pitches to Stacy Floyd, and the pass was intended for Matt Mitchum, incomplete. Fourth down, 13. Kick it for the Eagles, and it's down by J-Mac. Now it's Richard. Red Eagles ball, first and 10 from the 32. Wilt pitches to his 42. Eddie Maddox. Johnny Brown making the initial tackle. In the assistant, Jeff Glover. And Paul Mitchum. Picked up good yardage, 9 yards, second one. Time, official time. I'm out for measurement. It is now second and one. Robinson is in, replacing Jeff Glover. Wilkes back, hands to his running back, and he picks up the necessary yardage for the first down. Stacy Floyd, and on the tackle along with D. Evans, number 62, and Paul Mitchum, picked up the yardage that was necessary for the first down. It's first and 10, Richard Winn. The ball's on the 47-yard line. On a keeper, Wilkes running, and he's finally brought down by Paul Mitchum. Made the D. Evans. Really made the initial tackle. It is enough for the first down. First and 10, Bridget Winn from the 43. Salem 43. Wilkes hands to Taylor. And in there making the stop is number 74, Brent Barino. Second and 7, gain of 3 yards. Again, hands to Taylor. Taylor's gone off tackle. Picked up good yardage. Enough for the first down. It's first and 10, Richard Winn. And looks like the ball is on about the 21. Making the tackle for the Salem Eagles, Wade Hodge, number 61. again, hand to his running back. Maddox, Jeff Glover, Paul Mitchum on the tackle. Gain of a yard, second nine. Wilkes again on a keeper, pitches to Maddox. And in there making the stop for the Salem Eagles is Wayne Hodge and Bruce McGee. Picked up about 8 yards, so it's third and one. Third and one. Wilkes again pitches, passes to his, which one? What? There's enough yardage for the first down. He's down within the 15. Look like about the 12-yard line. It's first and 10. Didn't see the number that caught it. Time has been called. Mitchum made the tackle. Maddox running. Paul Mitchum made the stop. Timeout. Rigid wins. Mark Floyd, if he's here to come to the press box. Mark Floyd. Wilkes back. Number 80. Goes in for the touchdown. The pass was from Wilkes to Scott Fairfield. Good for 11 yards. The attempt for the extra point. that down. Back to try the kick for the Richard Winn Eagles is number 41, Paul Holmes. Holding number 3, Wilson. Offside, Eagles, Salem Eagles. Wilkes hands to Maddox, in for the 2-point conversion. So it's 16 to nothing with 50 seconds. Remaining in the first half. Short kick, Ellis Evans recovered on the 46-yard line of the Salem Eagles. Time has been called by the Salem Eagles. 48 seconds remain, second quarter. Mitchum back, pass intended for Johnny Brown, incomplete. Number 51 in rushing, Brad Sanders. It is second and 10 from the 46. Mitchum to Stacey Floyd, pass intended for Danny Axelrod, Johnny Brown, incomplete, but it's a flag down. Penalty against the Salem Eagles looks like it's a long one. And it is what? A legal block. That will bring up second. And a lot. 10, 20, 30. Mitchum back to pass. Complete by to Johnny Brown. And over defending is number four, Brad Bradley for Richard Winn. The gain about 10 yards. So it's third and about 28. And it's intercepted. Richie Huggins is intercepted. Paul Mitchum, along with so it is Richard Winn's ball now on the third. No, it's still 15 yards, stepped off against the Richard Winn Eagles. Flip it. Flip on the run by. Now it's, time has been called by Richard Winn. By Stacy Floyd. And he's finally brought down by number 65. Ryan Burley. But also assisted on that was number 10, Rod Taylor. And that is the eligible. Eagles ball on about the 30. Johnny Brown. First and 10 from the 30. Salem Eagles. Mitchum on the keeper. Making his stop, number 51, Brad Sanders. Listening to him, number 80, Scott Fairfield. Gain of a yard, second and 9. Mitchum hands to Stacy Floyd, lost on the play. Maddox in to make the stop for about a 5-yard loss. Third and 15. Also in on the tackle, Matt Johnson, number 50. Third, 15. Thank you. for Johnny Brown defended well by 21-82 and 43 for Richard Winn. Brings up now fourth down and 15. Kicking, and is received by number 43, Richard Huggins. But no return, so it is Richard Winn, Eagles, ball first and 10 from the 46, first and 10. And a fumble on the play. Recovered by the quarterback, Wilkes. A loss about a yard. Second, 11. Wilkes pitches to running back. Johnny Brown in on the tackle, along with Dwight Mixon and Jeff Glover. And on the stop, a loss of 2 yards, third and 13. Flags on the play. Fortune penalty 5 yards against the Richard Winn Eagles. Now that would be third down. Balls on the 39. Wilkes back. Pass intended for number 82. Get it. Defended well by Johnny Brown. Brings up fourth down. 18. Left field kicking. That kick was good for 42 yards. 43 yards. Salem Eagles ball now, first and 10. Running, Paul Bishop running, picked up 2 yards, second 8. Brad Sanders. Fumble on the, nope, yes it is, it's a fumble. cover there. Bubba Tanner. Well, Tanya Taylor. Greg Eady in there on initial tackle. Also assisted on that. Wade Hodge and Stacy Floyd. Johnny Brown. No, Dwight Mason. Picked up 3 yards. Second, 7. Wilkes again. The quarterback. Hands to his Taylor running, D. Evans and Matt Mitchum making the stop. 3rd and 3. Flags on the play. Sides against the encroachment against the Eagles. 5 yards. And that will give Richard Winn a first down. Now it's 1st and goal from about the 6. Sends to Taylor. Bruce McGee. Wade Hodge. 2nd goal from the 3. Of about the 1. Bubble on the play. I believe it's recovered by number Maddox, number 42. Loss on the play of about 5 yards. Let's say 4 yards. So it's 4th and goal from the 5. All Mitchell. Pass. Incomplete. Flag on the play. incomplete, but there's a penalty on the play. Dead ball foul on Richard Winn, right? Wait a minute. Anyway, Salem's ball, first and 10 from about the 2.5. And he's tackling in the end zone for 2 points. Touchback. And now we'll have a free kick. That was a dead ball foul on the green. Half the distance to the goal line, but that was fourth down, and the Eagles took over, and the first running play was caught in the end zone for a safety. And so now the Eagles will, Salem will kick a free kick from the 20-yard line. Ellis Evans making the stop. Now it is Richard Winn, Eagles ball, first and 10, and the ball now is on the 38-yard line of the Salem 38. Back, the throw complete. Johnny Brown made the stop. Scott Fairfield caught the pass. Yeah, pick up of 5 yards, second and 5. And it's intercepted by Jeff Glover. And Jeff Glover brings it back to about the 19-yard line, but there's a flag on the play. clip on the run back. And it is now Eagles ball, Salem Eagles ball, on the 2-yard line. Floyd running. He gained a yard. Second nine. Mitchum running. Wilkes. Maddox on the tackle. It is third down and six. Picked up about 5 yards on the run. Floyd running. No gain. Stopped in there by a host of Richard Winn Eagles. Brings up fourth down and three. Fourth down and four. That is the end of the third quarter. Kicking. Down to make the tackle, Johnny Brown. Richard Winn Eagles now first and 10. The ball is resting on the 35. Gain of a yard, second, nine. is McGee making a stop. Huggins running. Dee Evans and Paul Mitchell in on the tackle, along with Dwight Nixon. Fourth down and two. First and 10, the ball's on the 11-yard line. Wilkes back, the throw to 41. On the play. The pass was completed. Wilkes to Gadlock. Penalty against the Richard Winn Eagles. D.C. Floyd on the tackle, along with D. Evans, Jeff Glover. Timeout, official timeout. Pass intended for Scott Robinson, over defended for the Eagles, Manny Ackerson, number three. Incomplete. sound. What if I? Timeout, Richard Winn. While we have a timeout, we'd like to thank the fine cheerleaders of Salem, our seniors. We have Gina McKenzie, Pam Kirby, Tanya Udy, Celeste Wayne, a junior, Connie Coca, freshman, Beth Floyd, Shay Hudson, and eighth grader, Carla Robinson, and our sponsors is Coco McBad. We want to thank you for all you've done this week and all the other weeks preparing for these games. Also, I'd like to thank Scooby Hicks for what he's done this week. Scooby is now right on around here. We got a 10 crew over there, a very efficient group. Mr. Morgan, Mr. David Wayne, Mr. Leah Evans, and Mr. Robin Robinson. They are on the ball. Intended for 21, Scott Robinson, incomplete. Now, Salem Eagles ball now, first and 10. Set minutes, 57 seconds remain in the fourth quarter. A quarterback hands to Stacy Floyd, making the stop for Richard Winn is Taylor. Gain of a yard, second nine. Mitchum hand to Roger Weatherly. And in there making the stop, number 21, Scott Robinson, along with 51, Brad Sanders, and 43. Ricky Huggins. Enough yardage for the first down. First and 10, Eagles, the Salem Eagles, from the 35. Jeff Glover running. And I believe there is a flag on the play. Yep, flag on the play. Like it's against the penalty against the Marines. And it's a long 15 yards. Now it is first and 20. picked up about 3 yards on the run. Now it'd be second, 17. Jeff Glover replacing Weatherly in the backfield for the Salem Eagles. Back pass intended for Danny Ackerson, incomplete. Third down, 15. Mitchum back, and complete to Stacia Floyd. Enough yardage. Brings up fourth down. Fourth down. Timeout measurement. It is enough for the first down. Enough for the first down. Matt Mitchum on the keeper. Rod Taylor on the tackle, along with Brad Sand. Second, 8. No gain on the play. Stacia Floyd running. Loss of a yard. On them. Look like it's on the offense, 5 yards. Movement. From the 41. Stacia Floyd running. Loss of 3 yards on the run. Brings up fourth down. Fourth. 16. Got locked deep. Agent Winn, along with back to pass, completed. And he moves the ball, instead of kicking it, he moves it down to within the 10-yard line. That was a fake punt from Bruce McGee to Matt Mitchum. Was a flirting fake punt from Bruce McGee to Matt Mitchum for 51 yards. Next Friday night, the Salem Eagles will be in Andrews. And then the night 2 weeks, we'll have homecoming with First Baptist from Charleston. Stopped in there by a host of Richard Winn Eagles, Weatherly running, picked up lost about a yard. Pitch it back on a keeper. And he picks up about 5 yards, 4 yards on the run. Time has been called by the Salem Eagles. Bishop is the one who's down on the play, but he's coming out on his own. It is now third and goal from about the 5-yard line. Harbor quarterback and Roger Weller running. And he's picked up, looked like about 2 yards. Picked up about a yard. Fourth and goal. From within the five. Time has been gone. Yeah. No. And I believe we stopped short of just inches away. We don't look right. Looks like it's 1st and 10, Richard Winn. From the 1 yard line. Am I correct? Did not make it, so it's Richard Winn's ball, 1st and 10 from the 1. 1:37 in the 4th and final period. On a keeper up the middle. Stopped in there by a host of Salem Eagles in the middle of the line. Second, 9 from the 2. Back to throw, and it is incomplete. Pass intended for, intended for Getty. Incomplete. Brings up 3rd and 8. On the 2. All right, keeper. And is driven out of bounds on about the 17-yard line, 18. Bruce McGee. Enough with the first down. 1st and 10, Richard Winn Eagles. They're on about the 16-yard line. And that is the end of the ball game. Final score, Richard Winn, Eagles homecoming tonight, 2 weeks.